Well, for the first time in Colorado basketball history, they'll leave Los Angeles with a win over the UCLA Bruins as they pick up their first road win since February, 68-59. Colorado knocks off and stuns UCLA and Pauley Pavilion, along with Don MacLean. Roxy Bernstein with you, with seniors on both sides that got it done. For UCLA, they made a second half comeback. It was behind Thomas Welsh.
Yeah, Welsh 9 of 10 from the floor, 2 of 3 from behind the line. He was trying to bring it back, had a monster second half. They just could never get it all the way back. They got it to 4 at one point, but just couldn't come all the way back. But Welsh and his ability now to make threes really helps UCLA's offense. But Roxy, it's never the offense for UCLA. It's the defense, the first half defense tonight really hurt UCLA. But this guy making threes all night, 6 of 10 from behind the line, 26 and 10 for George King as a senior. That's how you went on the road, the leadership, the production. King was really, really good tonight, and a big reason why Colorado was able to come in here and get a W in Pauley.
His fifth double-double in the season, a season-best 26 points for George King as Colorado made 11 of 22 threes, and the Buffs hold UCLA to 37% shooting. There are the numbers for both King and Welsh, but George King was terrific tonight, also at 3 blocks, 2 steals, did everything. For Tad Boyle and Colorado as they leave LA with their first victory over the Bruins, 68-59. For Don MacLean, Roxy Bernstein, reminder, keep it locked on Pac-12.com all season long.